Hey everyone, it's Davi. Now we show you how to create an image recognition using a TensorFlow plugin for Cordova platform. I've already created a custom model to recognize Darth Vader and Yoda images, and I've already made a video showing how to optimize this model to work on mobile devices. And now we're going to show how to use this model by using a TensorFlow plugin for Cordova platform. The first step is grab the label file and PB file and compress it in the zip file, and then upload it to our web server. When the application does the first image classification, it will do the download of the zip file and unzip it into the application folder. The second image classification, the download of the zip file will no longer be necessary. Otherwise, the APK file would be too large because the uncompressed PB file has more than 80 megabytes. I recommend that you take a look on the tutorial webpage to get the details and commands, and the zip file that I also uploaded to my web server. You see that in the descriptions of the video. To create a new Cordova project, we need just run this command. We should have Node.js installed. If you don't have it, I recommend that you look for installation instructions on Node.js web page and install it. Now, just verify if project folder are created automatically, and run this command cd workshop to enter the project folder. Now, let's run this another command to add TensorFlow plugin, and then put this code into the index.js file. Now let's get a picture of Yoda or Darth Vader on the internet and turn it on the Base64. And now let's insert the Base64 code into the variable imgdata224. If you prefer, you can use a Cordova plugin to get the Base64 image straight for your camera phone. Now let's insert this code into the index.html file. And now download the cred file into the www folder, and then run this node command to add the Android platform. When the process are finished, finally let's run this another command to run our application on mobile devices. After a few minutes, when the download of the zip file are finished, we can see the result of the image classification on the mobile screen. That's it, you guys. I see you in another video. Thanks for watching.